My name is Jia Li. I'm from the UK-China Low Carbon College from Shanghai Jiao Tong University in China. I enjoyed the discussion a lot because I was on one of the panel and I basically got challenged with loads of questions that I wasn't really thinking carefully about. And I think it's this interaction with the audience and also among the panels that I felt most benefit from the conference. The favorite session, I've got a few actually. It's so difficult to pick one of them, but I think the opening part is really good with the background introduction on the 1.5 Celsius IPCC report. I think we need to work together to work out a plan globally with joint effort from international experts and also industry government to work out a detailed plan for the future. The biggest challenge for implementing CCS globally, I felt personally, is the capture expert and the storage expert are talking about slightly different language because the capture expert normally deal with power company, refineries, steel plants, and large emission sources, while the storage is from oil company and they speak a slightly different language. So the best thing is to link these two different group of people together with transportation together. And I found that in this conference, this is the best location to talk to each other on this subject.